Tonight, a 12 News exclusive. The hero cop from the Sikh temple shooting is back home after being honored by the president in front of the nation.
Lieutenant Brian Murphy and his wife Ann tell WISN 12 News Joyce Garbasiak about their special trip and the surprises along the way.
At times it was so quick that you couldn't drink at all then.
Family photos from inside the White House, a coveted seat at the Capitol for the State of the Union. And to top it all off, the president mentioning Brian Murphy by name.
We should follow the example of a police officer named Brian Murphy.
Murphy said he knew it was a possibility his story would be told, but he wasn't sure.
Then when he mentioned me, I was just stunned. And I think what meant the most was the context in which he used it.
Murphy said he was relieved not to be used to promote one side of the gun control debate.
I was used more for an act which was more selfless than just in a gun control measure type of way.
After the speech, Murphy met President Obama.
He said, you know, I just want to let you know I saved you to the end because I wanted your message to get to people. And I was just shocked and I was like, well, thank you.
Brian's been through a lot. So I was so thrilled that such a wonderful moment came out of all that he's been through.
And when the president mentioned him, Murphy gestured to someone down below.
Paul Ryan was like this, waiting to jump up.
So Murphy acknowledged Congressman Ryan. Just another memory from a remarkable 24 hours. Joyce Garbasiak, WISN 12 News, Milwaukee.